Good morning. Good morning, lovely Rosalind.
What are you doing here?
It's nice to see you too.
You could knock.
You know what I've got with me?
Well, how would I know?
Pauling's manuscript.
All right.
All right.
Look, I really
I mean, Pauling's going to be publicly humiliated in 2 weeks when this thing is published, and you don't even want to see it?
Why would I want to see it?
To gloat, for one. You should see Bragg. He's walking on water these days. Linus isn't going to beat me this time. You see, he made some of the same mistakes Crick and I made. He's proposing a triple-stranded helix with the phosphates on the inside.
That's what this rush to publish does. It means our publications are littered with ridiculous mistakes.
Do you think the DNA is a helix?
I'm happy to arrange a time to sit down with you and discuss my findings. Right now is not possible, unfortunately.
Morris thinks you're anti-helical.
Morris has no business saying who or what I am.
So you think it is helical?
I think it might be.
Are you sure you're interpreting your data correctly?
What did you just say?
How much theory do you have?
Why are you here, Jim?
To share.
Oh, really?
I don't know. I thought you'd be interested in the manuscript. I thought...
Yes?
I thought we could talk.
But you've never shown any interest in doing that before. Which leads me to believe that you're here to insult me. That, or you're not aware of the fact that you are insulting me, which is perhaps worse. I mean, do you think if you demoralize me that I won't get it done?
Get what done?
The work, Jim!